My own personal experience happened in 1998. My mom was diagnosed with breast cancer at age 46. And she was living in Somalia at the time. She came to Nairobi, Kenya, and she was offered to have the mastectomy. She refused because she didn't want to. And the cancer, when you say cancer in our community, is kind of taboo and disbelief, so she did not want to have a mastectomy, but the cancer spread. She had chemo and radiation, and she finally died at age 48. In Somalia, she went back home. She wanted to die home, and she died 1998, May 26. She passed away from breast cancer, and her older sister passed away in 2008. Also same, she had mastectomy, but the cancer spread. It went to the bones, the spinal, and she was in Saudi Arabia getting treatment, but the treatment lasted for about a year and a half, and the cancer came back, and it metastasized to the lungs and everywhere, and she went back home and she died in Somalia. It's not easy when you lose someone you care, especially my mother at age 48. For me, it took me a while to, I thought I was gonna die of cancer automatically. Like in my mind, I said, this is like, you're gonna be next. Especially when I hit age 40, I started panicking. I said, oh, you may not last. But what I did is I spoke to my gyno and family physician. I register Ontario a high risk screening program. I do yearly screening, and I do, and then the rest I leave the hands of God, you know. But I try to take advantage of all the available resource for me to prevent, you know, to catch up early. Now we know breast cancer survival rating is very high.